In the dark, a genius was born. Nikola Tesla was a man of shadows. He controlled lightning but lived in isolation. His heart beat for a single creature. A white pigeon, his strange true love. This is a story of brilliance, loneliness, and love. Tesla's mind never knew peace. He dreamed of a world of light. Electricity flowing through cities, through homes. But the world wasn't ready for him. They called him mad, a strange man. Still, he pushed forward, never stopping. His vision burned brighter with each failure. At night, he worked in silence. The crackle of electricity echoed around him. His mind was a storm, never resting. But his heart was somewhere else. He found comfort in a white pigeon. A bird that Tesla claimed loved him. She was his only friend. People didn't understand his strange love. They thought Tesla had lost his mind. But to him, the pigeon was special. She visited him, her eyes glowing bright. Tesla believed she carried a message. A sign that his time was near. Yet, he wasn't afraid of the end. One night, she flew to him, her glowing eyes filled the dark room. Tesla felt his heart sink deeply. He whispered, "The light is fading now." But he knew his ideas lived on. His inventions would change the future forever. The pigeon, his love, stayed by him. Tesla died alone, his mind at rest. But his love for the pigeon endured. A lonely man who saw the future and loved a bird that only he understood.